I think developing individual relationships with your legislators is huge. We need to continue to figure out ways creatively to get people more incentivized to get involved. That is quicker than ever, easier than ever, because, you know, again, people are just really busy, but it's important. And so whether that's hosting a member of Congress at your facility, whether that's contributing to RADPAC, whether that's, you know, given to a different radiology pack, whether that's given to the RBMA advocacy effort that they have, any of that is additive. Any of that helps. And I think it's just, how many times can we have radiology set on the hill? That's the biggest thing. Only about 6% of members of Congress have a healthcare background. So most don't understand healthcare. They don't know anything about the Medicare fee schedule. They don't know about workforce issues or resident fund. They don't know any of these things, right? Why would they? Because they were a real estate agent, or they were a lawyer, or they did something else previous. You're never going to convince someone who's against you in this type of political atmosphere. And this was several years ago, let alone now when it's even more toxic. And so I was like, you know what? You just got to, like, okay, shake your head, bite your tongue, just kind of move on, which is really hard for me to do. Just like instinctively, I want to kind of fight back. You know, it's interesting. It's changed a lot in the 20 years I've been with the college. You know, we were the only show in town for a long time when it came to advocacy. And when I've told people on all these different areas who have their own PACs, I say at the end of the day, a member of Congress just hears radiology. They don't hear, most members of Congress aren't going to differentiate between SIR and ASTRO or RP and RADPAC. Like, it's too much. They just hear radiology. RBMA is doing a lot now where they're trying to get practices to contribute to their advocacy efforts. The more we can just get people to hear radiology, 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 the better. I think we have to really figure out a way to be as united as possible, because members of Congress don't want to get in the middle of food fights. If there's like, okay, you guys are two different radiology entities and you're fighting, why am I going to get in the middle of that? I'll just stay out of it, right? Like, what's the point of getting in the middle of it? But if we can be united and we can and really, really work towards one kind of common goal, then I feel like we have the resources and the skill set and the talent of people.